Bag of things, they have to make a statement. If I know bag of things, TV, it no make sense. A bag of things, TV, I run things all the time. Bag of things, they have to make a statement. If I know bag of things, TV, it no make sense. A bag of things, TV, I run things all the time.
Yes, I, Elmatic, there's a represent for bag of things, TV media. You don't know, tune in, you hear a bag of things.
Bag of things, TV media.
Me did know so that day I did have to come. Enough is enough. Me and Uno talk about it. My viewers and my subscribers want to comment below. I want to say the death penalty must use Brandon Gun Boy. You know, bag of things Media TV say it to. Uno say it to. Everybody keeps saying it. The only person who never did say it was the Prime Minister. And this day has come now when the Prime Minister say him believes say right now any criminal found with guns, illegal gun, should be given the death penalty. Me say me have to read the paper about 6 times I read the headlines. Cause me can't believe say Prime Minister really said that. Cause me nae know say him don't come in a right mind. Me nae know say him don't get his senses, you know. Seeing? It look like a man smell the coffee and now and get his senses, and the man realize say only death penalty him have got used for him criminal boy. Cause some of the most dangerous and hardened killers we ever see in a Jamaican history. So Prime Minister in a right mind, I know we look like in getting senses, and he must say, boy, right about now, a death penalty him talk about. Big and serious. And we not have to say nothing, cause we've been saying it for the longest time. My viewers and my subscriber, Bag of Things Media TV say it, Uno say it, everybody has say it. And look here now, the Prime Minister have to decide to say it here now. Jesus, God. God not asleep. I tell you, every time I talk, I say God not asleep. It must reach a time when this Prime Minister have to wake up. He have to wake up and smell the coffee, you know. And it look like say, boy, he wake up and no one smell the coffee. Ladies and gentlemen, death penalty for people found with gun. Had that we talk about? Jaja, we want it. Tell me, boy, you find a man with a gun, you know, supposed to talking with him. A death penalty if you get once him be convicted. Big and serious. You have to run your country on a serious level where boy knows say boy, me know say me not play with no gun. Even water gun, a man have all a water gun, a man has say boy, you.
I beg you, move from side of me with a water gun there, you know, because me no want to be found with that gun, you know. Me I tell you, move from your side with a gun there. You understand? You have to serious, man, when boy come round and have all gun, man, me I tell you, say, he must dash away in a sinking hole. In a sink hole, he must dash far, far, far. You know, want the police catch him with it. You understand? I saw a place around viewers and subscriber. Now, make we go in right now. They must say, Kingston, Jamaica. Prime Minister Andrew Olney say he believed that criminals convicted for illegal possession of firearm should be put to death for their sentences. Jaja. Olney made announcement during his address at a today's Jamaica Labour Party, JLP, 78th First Virtual Annual Conference. In quotation, here where Prime Minister say now, anyone found with a gun that is illegal should start with a death penalty. Oldness stress. That's how strongly I feel about it. That's how serious we should treat them. What may I say, man? The man I watch a video of them and the man I realize a bag of things Media TV. I stress the whole thing, you know. The man I read the comment, the man I see how not talk about the thing. And it come like a man smell the coffee and no one I say a death penalty for you boy them. And this we want. Cha-cha. You walk on again. Adding that, there needs to be a stiffer penalty for those who import weapons, those who provide the weapons to the killers, and who use them to intimidate people. Oldness reiterated. They should start at the highest level, the death penalty. They should get automatic plea bargaining. Those who perpetrate this should face the most severe consequences. Not that we're talking about, man. A long time we're talking about it. Remember in America, the man them carry drugs from state to state and distribute guns and drugs and things. The man them put a piece of law upon the distribution in America, I see. But if you travel across state with drugs and things, a life imprisonment you get. The man them start from the highest level. I'm going to tell you right about now, there's a big reduction in the United States when it comes to drugs trafficking and all type of, you know, distribution, you know. To a man them a whole heap of life sentence man getting, you know. You understand what me I say? So me no know what did really flew up in a Jamaican them head. the government and the politician them make their name and see this. Saying, it have to get so bad right now where all four people are dead one time in a Clarendon. When I remember I did a story with the three people were buried one time where they in a tree casket. The Prime Minister have to go at them funeral if you see them something there. And now him come and talk like this. When Bagger Things Media TV and them viewers them talk about them are sitting here from 1901. A long time we are talking about this now. And the Prime Minister just a seat and God saying seat. Me blocky day go star. Me can't believe this.
According to the Prime Minister, the argument presented by some people will go on to receive relatively light sentences after successfully arguing that the gun is for their defense must be rejected. Seen in quotation, we must have a movement to disarm Jamaican illegal guns. And that him man declare, you know. We must disarm the criminal them with them guns, you know, with them have, you know. And I get off light sentences, you know. Wholeness told the conference that the only way there should be a reduction in sentences if the person found with the illegal firearm offer up information about where the guns came from, how he or she get it, and who sent it.
Not that we are talking about, man. Not that we are talking about, you know. If you don't give information for we tear down a big organization of guns, you know, and criminals, you're not going to get no lesser sentence. You're going to get a big old lot of sentence, you know, starting from that, you know. You understand? The only time there's going to be a reduction if you give up vital information, we get some man lock up and bag of things, you know. You know, hear what me I say? I saw Uncle Sam work. Jamaica have got start them thing there, you know. In quotation, as you give us information, you get a reduction in your sentence. We have wrestled with this because of the issue of rights of the individual, even a criminal has rights. He said, Chaja boy, may I tell a star. Additionally, he highlighted that he had taken a personal interest in the Firearm Act, which is being amended as the government looks to legislation to aid in the fight against crime. He went on to say that the position is also against the background that guns are used in up to 80% of the murders committed in Jamaica each year. A gun a kill half a whole lot of people in Jamaica. And no cancer, and no jealousy, and no bad mind, and no covetous sin, and no COVID-19, and even natural disaster, and no nothing. Is guns killing off 80% of the people them. You know my Jamaican that they put hurt and now turn up see where and I live their life. If the guns wasn't there, I kill them off. Prime Minister Oldness on the see what I go on now. Charger.
In quotation, here where Prime Minister say, I wish the amendment to firearm act could be that draconian. He want them to get the death penalty, he want it to become like that, you know. But me don't want him wish alone. I want him to start work on the thing, you know. Because him can play and he can put in some paperwork, he can do more things because he have the power to make the thing change and give them death penalty. Man were found and convicted with guns. He can't do it. Seeing the human rights, me know say I'm fight against the human rights. The human rights are gonna fight against him. Seeing them gonna wrestle against him. British them man are gonna wrestle against him, you know. The Privy Council, you know. They won't fight him. They don't want Jamaica to clean up its country. They don't want Jamaica country to run out of crime. They don't want Jamaica country to be safe and secure, you know. I deeply believe that enough of them white country there, Britain, America, all of them country there, Europeans them, and all of them, we have made them a lawyer, Privy Council man them, the head of it. Don't want the black country them to be secure and safe from crime. They want if you run to them all the while for money, the IFM, and then want with a broke, because they know safe crime clean up out of Jamaica, you know. Your whole country are going to get rich, you know. Everything nice, you know. All for investment and people are build house and buy land and bag of things. There's going to be an influx of money coming into the country. See? So them want the country to continuously run towards them while for them country safe and secure where police are walking in England without guns. That's so they want it. But Jamaica people, feel they dead every day. See? And then hold on for Jamaica law that Jamaica can't go ahead and change the law to death penalty right now if them not run to them and beg them. Prime Minister Oldness, do whatever you can do to change this. You understand? Because if the law now gets stiffer and stricter, a whole more people are dead continuously. So me love what you see right now because a long time, something did over your eye, man. Then they blindfold you, man. But it come like you really take off the blindfold now. And you see what I go on. See? You hear what they must say now? regardless of whether or not the amendment to the Firearm Act are draconian. The Prime Minister said his administration will do its best to signal that it will not tolerate illegal firearms in this country. Whether you give them a death penalty or not, if you can't even get the death penalty for you boy them, what about some stricter laws? A man found with one firearm is supposed to get at least 25 years, whether he bust a gun or not. Whether he shoot after one police or not. Or about 25 years for one gun. Whether a rifle. If a rifle give him 35, but if it's a handgun, he can get 25 feet. Or about that. Tweak up the law, man. Tweak up the thing. You can't tweak it up. If you can't get a death penalty, tweak up the law. You understand? Simple as that. Viewers and subscribers, you know what? I've been saying this. I want to hear your guys' opinion. More of you won't have to say about this. We won't have to say about this. Waiting for you. Keep pushing for the death penalty. Try if you touch up a law, tweak up a law, and make the sentence them higher. What can he do? Wanna support the death penalty? I want to know if you wanna support the death penalty. Cause me know myself, me support it, you know. So I want you guys to comment below and tell me what you wanna feel about this. When the things that we're upon the right track, you know. Prime Minister can do more, then can do more. If we don't have that, me no feel so then criminal boys are gonna really get scared. If we don't have the death penalty or some serious law. And that me believe. You see me I say? Yeah, what the Prime Minister said now. Saying, and I've been saying this. You hear what I say? I believe at the heart of the problem is the easy access to the gun. The problem that we have in Jamaica is the mass unregulated inflow of unregistered light arms and weapons from post-war countries and from our big trading partners to the north. He noted. He might use their word, but he no one touch America can. He don't want to step on America can, you know. Well, if you say, I believe that all of them guns here come from Uncle Sam country. Because all the guns are Uncle Sam country when man them get rid of. Which part them try to get rid of the gun them? Haiti and Jamaica. See? But he might use some little playful words and a dance around the fact that the guns are come from North America. And them places, South America to same way. But I would believe a great amount come from North America. You understand? Because all the guns are them dash way. And a Jamaica, Haiti and other countries. Then choose with that shit, then guns. You understand? So now, the man I see again, let me show you what I'm saying in that paper. At the same time, owners argue that these weapons arrive in Jamaica in exchange for drugs are sent in barrels with food to families to support internecine gangs war for sports and ostentatious display. You know? Ostentatious display, should I say. So, he must say, I just show off business and go on with the guns, them and kill off people, and a gang them have them, you know. See? And a gang them use up a gun for rob and kill people. You understand? Remember, one of the biggest gang is Clanks, you know. And them, man, they get gun all over. Gun a ship down to them in a barrel. Man, I buy a gun for a Haiti all over. Viewers and subscriber. So, I'm so glad right now for sister boy, Mr. Oldness, really attack up the things them. Not just talk a low moment, he makes some serious movements and out, you know. Here we are going again. Oldness also confirmed that guns are also used to support control of turf, with the ultimate impact of destabilizing the Jamaica state by the expression of ultimate violence and taking lives. Even though no say, I test the man, them, I test the police force and the soldier, you know. Where the man, them, I show them, say, yo, you can't stop before and kill people. You understand? And we are run this. You should have shame. We see them as they go on, you know, Mr. Oldness. You know, too dry eye too, you know, because you want me also on a dry eye now. You know, have a man them a kill off innocent people them and turn up and talk about some other foolishness. You know, we face in the public and not talk about the real thing. You just have come to your senses now, you know. You understand? Me I tell you now, hear what I must say again. He stressed that while he does not believe in the death penalty, he would make an exception where illegal firearms are concerned. Whether you believe in it or believe in it not, you know. It is the time for it, Mr. Oldness. You understand? Whether you believe or you believe not, you have to use up what you have to use up, sir. You understand? If you have to use, if you get the place back, use it up. And just say it and go. You understand? And they must say, among other major legislation that will be enacted are amendments to help rein in murders or the enhanced security measures bill, which Oldness said should be ready in January. Brother, come up with anything you can come up with, yeah, man. If you can't get the death penalty, we have to get what we can get. And use what we can use.
You understand? I just saw it thing go. Baga Things Media TV is greatly in tune with everything. We have to fight the crime, you know, big and serious, you know. Ladies and gentlemen, you know, comment below and tell me what I go on, man. What do you feel about this? Talk to me, man. John no star, man, I tell us about
Baga Things Media TV, man. Thank you for watching. Make sure you share it. Make sure you subscribe. Press that notification bell to stay updated, man. Jamaican assassin killing all names. Urban legend. Jackal out.